जय हिंद एंड वेलकम टू द करंट अफेयर क्लास फ्रॉम 28 मार्च टू 3 अप्रैल. फर्स्ट 5 क्वेश्चंस एज यूजुअल मैच द कॉलम क्वेश्चंस एंड आफ्टर दैट ऑल ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप क्वेश्चंस. टोटल 10 क्वेश्चंस ऑन योर स्क्रीन फॉर अराउंड 20 सेकेंड. पॉज द स्क्रीन एंड आंसर as many as you can and after that there will be complete discussion along with options. Thank you very much.
Today we will discuss about last week current affairs which covers about 28th March to 3rd April 2022. As usual there are 5 number of questions are there which is based on match columns. First we will discuss question number 1 based on important national parks. Let us discuss Meghamalai Tiger Reserve, where it is located? Tamil Nadu. The next comes Sariska Tiger Reserve, Rajasthan. The next comes Orang National Park, Assam. The next comes Palemo Tiger Reserve, Jharkhand. In the same way, you can discuss Jim Corbett National Park, Uttarakhand. It is located Dibru Saikoba National Park, Assam, Hemis National Park, Jammu and Kashmir, Gir National Park, Gujarat, Baksa Tiger Reserve, West Bengal, Nagarhole Tiger Reserve, Karnataka, Periyar Tiger Reserve, Kerala, Simlipal Tiger Reserve, Odisha. Collect some more information. Question number 1. Question number 2. Important persons having their nicknames. Let us discuss. Irom Sarmila, Iron Lady of Manipur. Iron Lady of Manipur. Irom Sarmila. Teji Thomas, Missile Woman of India. The next comes Sarojini Naidu, Nightingale of India. The next comes P.T. Usha, Paiuli Express. In the same way, Flying Sikh, Milkha Singh, Man of Blood, Bismack, Andhra Kesari, D. Prakashan, then Deen Bandhu, C.F. Andrews, Desbandhu, Chitranjan Das, Pandit Ji. Collect some more information. Question number 2. The next comes question number 3. Jojila Tunnel, where it is located? Ladakh. It's Ladakh. Atal Tunnel, it is in Himachal Pradesh. The next comes Peer Panjal, it is in Jammu and Kashmir. The next comes Nathula Pass, it is located in Sikkim. Okay, different passes, collect more information. Then question number 4, important New Years of different states. Odia New Year, that is we called as Pona Sankranti or Maha Vishuva Sankranti. Here it is given. The next comes Telugu New Year, it is Ugadi. Ugadi it comes. Marathi New Year, it is Gudi Padwa. The next comes Malayalam New Year, that is Vishu. So, more amount of number of New Years collect. Question number 5, Balikattan 2022, Balikattan, US, Philippines. It's a joint military exercise, US, Philippines, Balikattan 2022. The next comes Varuna, it is India, France. Varuna. The next comes Ekta exercise, it is India, Maldives. The next comes Sahyo Kaizan, India, Japan. So, Aussie Index, India, Australia, Aussie Index, Malabar, India, USA, Japan, Australia, which involves a lot of quad members. then Surya Kiran India, Nepal, Mitra Shakti India, Sri Lanka, Simbex India, Singapore, Yudh Abhyas India, USA, Red Flag India, USA, Vajra Prahar India, USA. So collect more information related to question number 5. The next comes BIMSTEC. BIMSTEC stands for, write down, Bay of Bengal Initiative for Multi-Sectoral Technical and Economic Cooperation. Again, I am repeating, Bay of Bengal Initiative for Multi-Sectoral Technical and Economic Cooperation. The next comes NATO, North Atlantic Treaty Organization. North Atlantic Treaty Organization. Okay, remember that. The next comes Quad. Quad means the Quadrilateral Security Dialogue. Quadrilateral Security Dialogue. India, USA, Japan, Australia. India, USA, Japan, Australia are the members of Quad. The next comes OIC. OIC stands for Organization of Islamic Cooperation. Organization of Islamic Cooperation. Remember that, OIC. In the same way, BIMSTEC, one code you can remember, 10 MBBS. 10 MBBS. Satuna members of Sundi, BIMSTEC, Satuna members of Sundi, code where one of my 10 MBBS. T for Thailand, I for India, N for Nepal, M for Myanmar, B for Bangladesh, B for Bhutan, and S for Sri Lanka. The next question number 7. Question number 7, let us see who is the deputy NSA of USA has recently visited India. The right answer it is Dalip Singh. Dalip Singh will be the answer. 8 number question, Kaziranga National Park is in which state? Kaziranga National Park is in Assam. Where is that? It is Assam. In the same way, you can write down some important info. Kaibun Lamjau National Park, Manipur. Manipur, what important national park next by Manipur? Kaibun Lamjau. K-E-I-B-U-L. L-A-M-J-A-O. Kaibun Lamjau National Park, Manipur. And Bishon National Park, B-I-S-O-N. Bishon National Park is in Tripura. Where it is? Tripura. And Uttarakhand, you can write down Rajaji National Park, Nanda Devi National Park, Jim Corbett National Park. All these national parks are there in Uttarakhand. Question number 9, let us see. Question number 9, friends. Indian Air Force recently celebrated Diamond Jubilee of Helicopter. Yes, right answer, Chetak. It's Chetak, recently celebrated Diamond Jubilee, and Indian Air Force it is celebrated. Chetak will be the correct answer. Next, it is given Cheetah. Cheetah is a helicopter. It is given Cheetah. Cheetah is a helicopter. Then it is given here Dornier. Dornier is a aircraft. Dornier is a aircraft. Then next, it is given Mi-17V5. It is also a helicopter, and helicopter crashed, and our first Chief of Defense Staff General Bipin Rawat along with his wife and other defense persons were died, and this is the helicopter name, Mi-17V5. So remember, and this is also one type of a helicopter. The next comes question number 10. Chetak completes 60 years in Indian Air Force. And Chetak, it is what? It is a helicopter. It's a helicopter. Helicopter will be the answer. It is given LCA, Light Combat Aircraft, Tejas. Tejas is a light combat aircraft. Here it is given anti-tank guided missile. It is here. Anti-tank guided missile. NAG. NAG is an anti-tank guided missile. Also you write down Helina. H-E-L-I-N-A. Helina is also anti-tank guided missile. Now here this comes surface to surface. Surface to surface is Prithvi. Prithvi. In the same way, Agni Prime is medium range ballistic missile. Medium range ballistic missile. Agni Prime. Agni Prime. Agni 5 is a intercontinental ballistic missile. Rafale fighter jet. Rafale is a fighter jet. Nirbhaya subsonic cruise missile. Subsonic cruise missile. BrahMos supersonic cruise missile. Jisu, surface to air. Astra, air to air. Lakshya, pilotless target aircraft. Hawk, advanced jet trainer. Collect more and more information. Question number 10.
Next 10 questions. Question number 11 to question number 20. all objective type questions on your screen for around 10 seconds. Pause the screen and answer as many as you can. Thank you very much.
Students, question number 11. Let's see. The venue of 5th BIMSTEC Summit 2022 is Sri Lanka. What is the right answer? Sri Lanka is the correct answer. BIMSTEC, remember that? Exam point of view, it is really important. BIMSTEC. And where is the headquarter of BIMSTEC? Dhaka, Bangladesh. Write down Dhaka, Bangladesh. BIMSTEC kebe set up hoyila 6th June 1997 it is set up. Am goitili tar code hochi 10 MBBS Thailand, India, Nepal, Myanmar, Bangladesh, Bhutan, Sri Lanka. You collect that information. Okay, let's see question number 12. The first edition of Indian Ocean Naval Symposium Maritime Exercise 2022, what do you about? Goa. Where it is going to be held? Goa is the correct answer. The next question number 13, ink manufacturing unit which will used to issue notes, rupee notes, 500, 2000 rupee notes, what type of ink it is used? That unit was set up by RBI. The name it is Varnika. What is that? Varnika. Varnika is established in which place? Mysuru, Karnataka. This will be the answer. So you can collect informations related to this RBIT setup unit and KW setup Kurtala Pile, Bharatiya Reserve Bank Note Murdan Private Limited. Okay, ye actually setup Kurtile. RBI Governor Kyoshi Pile, exam repository by RBI Governor Saktikanta Das, RBI Headquarter. Mumbai, 1st April 1935, it is set up. First Governor Sir Osborne Smith, First Indian Governor C.D. Deshmukh, 1st January 1949, it became nationalized. India's highest bank, Central Bank, it is Reserve Bank of India. Bankers to bank, bankers to the government, lender of last resort. These are statements, koili pile sabu jaga exam point of view important, MCQ re question chota ga ase. Review kare kari, nije lekhibo. Okay? Question number 14. Let us see question number 14. The winner of 2022 Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Answer it is Max Verstappen will be the correct answer. And say go to Max Verstappen, Dutch Red Bull Racing. Go team Mangalusundi, Red Bull Racing. Manurako. Okay, it have answer. Lewis Hamilton, British Mercedes. Go team Mercedes. British who belong to Sundi. Then Charles Leclerc, ye quote Monaco, Ferrari. Then next comes Carlos Sainz Jr., it is given, ye quote ye hochundi Spain, co-team Ferrari. Write down these infos, important. Then question number 15. The Indian Army version medium range surface to air missile has been developed by DRDO. DRDO stands for Defense and Research Development Organization. Defense Research and Development Organization. Defense Research and Development Organization, headquarters New Delhi, 1958 set up. And who is the chairman? G. Satish Reddy. Remember. Kono pe answer pile? Israel. Israel will be the answer. Okay. So collect more information like Russia. Russia ra amar partnership kono achi Russia sahito dekhiba amar Indra exercise AC military exercise Indra India Russia. BrahMos supersonic cruise missile, India Russia joint venture raichi. S-400 recently India purchased kala kaatu Russia too. Samdeki France deichi ye tala Russia ra katha eti asla France ra ame Rafael purchase karche Rafael fighter zeta thik achi. United States hoy to amaro bahut military exercise heichi, red flag heichi, vajra prahar heichi, yuddh abhyas heichi. Malabar re bhi India US ro military exercise both closely associated achi. So incorrect some information tame likhi parivo, thik achi. Question number 16. Let us see, students. Question number 16. Which film has won Best Picture Award? Best Picture Award in 94th Academy Awards, fondly known as Oscars. The right answer is Coda. Coda is the correct answer. Remember that. Exam time बहुत important. Titanic लिखी हुआ हमें Oscar Award 2022. Generally टा को prize दे दिया जाओ ची जो जो film कोड़ा का January 1 रू December 31 2021 दिया जरे कोशी मस्या रहो January 1 रू December 31 भीतर जहाँ full release है ची ताऊ परे best करेगी ए Oscar Award दिया जाए and maximum nomination 12 nomination का आप मिली ची the power of the dog the power of the dog इधर जो अच्छी the power of इधर हम answer the power of the dog maximum nomination पाई ची maximum nomination that is 12 nominations then best actor Will Smith best actor Will Smith तुम लिख पा रही हो Will Smith King Richard the best actor और पाई ची Will Smith best actress Jessica Chastain है ना best picture जोड़ा के कोड़ा discuss कर ले best international featured film लिख पा रही हो Best International Featured Film, Drive My Car. Drive My Car. Best International Featured Film. Best Directing, Best Directing, Jane Campion, The Power of the Dog. The Power of the Dog. One record. Next, Best Cinematography. Best Cinematography and Best Sound. Dile jaga award ka bola DUNE. D-U-N-E. So, collect. More and more information related to question number 16. Then let us move to the question number 17. Which country has qualified for Qatar 2022 Football World Cup? It is important. Monaco, our 2022 Football World Cup na kundi hobo Qatar re hobo and for the first time in 36 years, JK qualified na ko country Canada. That is right answer. Canada. ओके मन रखो फुटबॉल एग्जाम में बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट डीसीएम ट्रॉफी एसोसिएटेड विद फुटबॉल बीसी रॉय ट्रॉफी एसोसिएटेड विद फुटबॉल फेडरेशन कप एसोसिएटेड विद फुटबॉल ओके मेटाका कप एसोसिएटेड विद फुटबॉल एंड 11 प्लेयर्स आर देयर इन फुटबॉल लियोनो मेसी फेमस प्लेयर्स क्रिस्टियानो रोनाल्डो फेमस प्लेयर प्ली फेमस प्लेयर्स इन फुटबॉल तो मन रखो ये मानकर नेम गुड़ा and Spain rose in the national game they take ball and basketball football so that information also you collect next comes question number 18 Kalapani territory is a dispute Kalapani dispute it is India and Nepal India and Nepal India and Nepal Kalapani dispute option it is given India Bangladesh India Bangladesh it is really India Bangladesh se tumhe likhi pari for land boundary agreement Land boundary agreement it is signed between India and Bangladesh. India and Bangladesh. Kebe sign hai thila 1974. Taprasi India China kori ke deji. India China kori deji. India China la mein lekhi pariba Panch Seal agreement 1954. Panch Seal agreement 1954 India China. And tapar deji India Sri Lanka kori ke deji. India Sri Lanka which separates The land boundary name it is Palk Strait, P-A-L-K, P-A-L-K, Palk Strait, S-T-R-A-I-T, Palk Strait, which separates from India to Sri Lanka. Same thing, India-China, McMahon Line, India-Pakistan, Red Cliff Line. Okay, so it's in Soda Kamon Rava, line of actual control, India-China, line of control, India-Pakistan. Here are simple type of questions, examined as a Mon Rava. Question number 18. According to the World Heritage Site, flagship animal, rhino population rising. Rhino population gender related to Kasaranga National Park. And that is 24132. Right answer 2613. 2613. Eta mundakho. Rhino population. And Kasaranga National Park ta kodi achi Assam. Thik achi? Aude option tam lekhi pari ho Project Tiger. Khata lekhi pari ho Project Tiger. 1973 started. Jila Project Tiger. Every 4 years से टाइगर सेंसस करा जाउची टाइगर पॉपुलेशन काउंट करा जाउची 2006 रे हमरो थिला टोटल पॉपुलेशन टाइगर रो लिखि दुची पिले 2006 1411 देन 2010 Tiger population 1706, 2014 222 6, 2018 2967. So 2018 2967 total tiger population latest data amount of the 2020-22 re how the tiger population asibo a year last week asibo total population tigers tigers population amar national animal be declared paragala amar tigers most of the tiger reserves are also national parks tiger reserves are also there in India. Almost more than 50 tiger reserves are there. Like I am one of the Pariba period tiger reserve, Kerala Rochi, Boxer Tiger Reserve, West Bengal Rochi, Simli Pal Tiger Reserve, Odisha Rochi. So you type some of the Punch Tiger Reserve, Madhya Pradesh Rochi. So your tiger reserves should have personally collected Pariba. Every 4 years, tiger census Karajai. Tikachi. The next comes question number 20. Question number 20, the venue of 35th Suraj Kund International Crafts Mela 2022. The venue it is Faridabad, Haryana. Faridabad, Haryana. Data about answer. Yogi, Faridabad, Haryana. Option 8 is Chandipur, Odisha. Chandipur, Odisha. Our missile testing center, Chandipur, Baleswar, Odisha. Integrated test range. Integrated test range. Meleki Paribar, Chandipur, Odisha. Then comes Trombay, Mumbai. Trombay, Mumbai means Trombay, Mumbai, Maharashtra. Bhabha Atomic Research Center. Bhabha Atomic Research Center could achieve Trombay, Mumbai, Maharashtra. Then comes Chennai, Tamil Nadu Officers Training Academy. OT, Officers Training Academy. So you can write that info also. So this is all about last week current affairs, what we have discussed today. And collect some more informations related to this week of current affairs. Next week we will come up with some fresh questions, refreshing questions, highly beneficial questions for Army, Navy, Air Force, Bank, SSC, Railways. Till then, keep learning, keep revising, keep practicing. This much for the today's class. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.